Welcome to Xenosaga 1 and 2. Gonna be a new LP for our channel. Welcome to the new LP for our channel. I'm pretty sure you guys most notably know Xenosaga from like Xenogear and Xeno Chronicles and other shit like that, and just Xeno in general. Not really too big on the Xenosaga. Just came out for the DS, and it's actually a Japan only game. I don't think it ever had a translation. If it has, it wasn't complete. But yeah, this is the game right here. It's not bad. Oh. Of course, I'm playing Get Blind just like Alan no Tsubasa. So what do you guys think about that worst game I've ever played yesterday? Ancient Roman. That game was... Oh my god, that game was awful. That must have been a prototype, like a beginning. That must have been like a test game, because there's no way in hell they could sell that. Illegally, they can't sell that shit legally. Okay, our first bit of dialogue.
Not bad, I like the cosmetics on them and shit. They do look a little bit weird. What is that shiny coin right there? I do want to grab that. Cosmos? Okay, that makes sense. They're going to be Cosmos. So I'm guessing Xenosaga. I've never played a Xeno game in my life. So I've seen LPs on different Xeno games. This one has not been LP'd. So fuck it, let's play Xenosaga. A lot of interesting talking. Okay, we have our new ally here. You can't just run off whenever the fuck you want to. Doesn't make sense. They're already throwing you into battles? What the fuck? I guess this is automated. Okay, so it's kind of a moving game. Weird. I just see you have to get into position. Okay, and it's combos, so you can keep attacking. I thought it was just one attack and normal turn-based stuff, but... Seems like there was more depth put into the game than I would've thought. Holy shit, what is that? A giant meteor! Oh shit! God damn. Fuck y'all doing? Is this like a blue gender? From fucking Funimation? We got extra bikes and shit. We got guns and just walking around with that shit like it's the best apocalypse. And we got a new ally. Fuck it, I'll take him. See what type of hands he has. Oh, we even got the mechanical backup. Oh, that's a wrap. Wow, bro, you hit your own ally for that? That is dirty. So I see there is such thing as friendly fire in this fucking game. That's something you have to watch out for. I don't know why this game is gonna be too easy. Yeah, the voices are a little bit fucked up in the game, but I gotta get tired of having to speed shit up. Take that. Not bad, not bad. This guy's really attacking a fucking rock. This guy has to be slower than slow. Whatever, I guess a rock is that. Not fucking dangerous. Hey, lucky I'm healing you. So let you die. I really don't like how he only attacks once. Boom, bitch. Alright, that was not bad. I feel like you can do something with these boxes. Why else would they move separately besides the background? This doesn't make sense to me. Get that double kick, you bitch. Ow! That was a weak ass gun. I'm sorry, bro. That shit needs to go. You need to go. Get the fuck out of my team. I like that nice and easy. Something that's quick. We get some quick attacks. Rapid or non-rapid succession. You got the bubbles. Clearly nothing over here for me. There's just so many battles off the bat. I'm not complaining, I like this. But this is how much RPG should be like. Problem is, I'm just not ready for all this. I got down. At least they're not putting too many enemies on the screen. Just enough to make it seem like it's getting difficult, but it really isn't. Like, where can we go then? It really seems like everywhere's a trap. I'm just saying. Damn, bitch. Jesus, don't leave some fire on my ass. Maybe this is not gonna be an RP. I'm just gonna play this game for as long as I feel like. It's gonna be quite long. Another one. What the fuck is the whole point of that? Why would you move forward just to move back? Yeah, unleash fire and do something. Because I keep people trying to do anything proper. For this, I'm pretty sure there are. Pretty sure there are YouTube walkthroughs and fucking Google walkthroughs and GameFAQs and IGN and GameBomb. Pretty sure there's a bunch of fucking walkthroughs. Just hate using walkthroughs nowadays. Shit is pretty unreliable. Wow, his first kill. Oh my god. We really can't go up over here. I'm done, fuck this, way too many battles, man. Fuck. Hope you guys enjoy.